Wow!
Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
So we have our tea candle here, and if we set it ever so gently in the water, just like that, perfect. Okay, now we're gonna take our glass, and we're gonna push it down on, and we're gonna see if it stays lit. 3, 2, push. No way! Look at that, our candle is fully submerged underwater and it's lit. It actually works.